what you're doing, and come in. I am so excited to be partnering with the women.
Well, because if you cannot have the mental capacity to reach our goals, our dreams, our desires, there's no way that we're going to be able to do it. And we need everyone as a whole to hold each other accountable for what we want in life, our goals, you know? Sometimes we have starting points, and that starting point is not always where we're going to end. So we have to look at those things as just a starting point, and we need people that's in our circle to help us maneuver from plan A to plan B to plan C. And that's what we're here for.
My transformation into a master networker that fully knew how to leverage relationships for business expansions afforded me this opportunity. This program is for women that want to get unstuck,
I want to be very transparent with you, because that's something that I did not have going through my career. I was around people that made millions and millions of dollars.
And let me ask you this. How did you get to the point to where you were just so confident that you could just sell anything? And I know you wouldn't sell anything. That's not what I'm saying.
Yeah, I can't sell anything. I can sell rocks. I can sell fire to Eskimos that's living cut. I can. Because I'm selling me, not a product. People buy you. Mm-hmm. They buy you. They may like the product, but they buy you. If you come at them and don't come, people, let me tell you, I tell people all the time, the best things in life you don't see or hear.
You feel. I mean, just feel like you should be getting paid for it. Open your mouth. And that's the problem. A lot of us don't open our mouth. We wait. We wait on somebody to give us something that we think we deserve. Because I say think, because if you felt that you deserved it, you would act on what you feel and not what you think. Because sometimes our thinking can be misconstrued, and you thinking and you don't make no money. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, wait. I make sure that Northside E.
And still. Your life is what you built, right? Like what you built off of it. And you need to envision it and surround yourself around people that are going to help you get to those goals. You can't surround yourself with people that are going to pull you back. So something like Position Me is going to be a great opportunity to put yourself, even if it's a virtual room, with women who want to better themselves. And that's important. You are with who you hang out with. And I think that if you surround yourself with positive women and people who are like go-getters, then that's going to motivate you to want to do better.